also got my nails done. It matches my tracksuit. So yeah. Guys, we're at the airport and we're going in. We're getting all our luggages checked in. We arrived in Singapore and now we're walking. guys, it's so beautiful. Guys, we're in the lobby. Okay, so that's the front door, and we can do the temperature and like the lights and everything. And over here is a bathroom, so you have a cute sink. You have a cute sink, and it's all marbly, as you can see. So yeah, it's nice and clean, and we have towels and like toothbrushes and shower caps and body wash and conditioner and shampoo and everything in here, which looks so cute. Yeah. So when you go out, these are all our stuff here, and there's two beds, as you can see, one over there and one over there, and there's like mirrors everywhere. Cute. More mirrors. Wi-Fi and stuff. And there's also a balcony outside. It's kind of dark and loud. So yeah. Guys, we're at a restaurant. Guys, we're at this restaurant and we're getting some food. Okay, guys, it's.
What? That place with that.
The trees thing?
That is. Simham is there, right?
Okay. Okay, guys, so yesterday it was a complete mess. It was completely messy. That's why I didn't vlog that much. But today I'm gonna vlog, because today is gonna be a great day. And we're gonna visit some places, and then we're gonna head on a plane, a 3-hour flight to India. And we're gonna be there at 12. So yeah, we're awake. In a bit we're gonna go get some breakfast, and then we're gonna go to a promenade, some other bayfront, and Marina Bay. I'll show you guys. Okay? Yes. The room right now is a mess. Thank you. Guys, we're eating, as you can see. Such a nice place. Okay guys, we're currently in front of the hotel that's up there. We're just taking some pictures, you know, doing some tourist things. And yeah. Okay guys, we're waiting for the train, which is coming, I'm pretty sure.
Please mind the platform gap.
Guys, we came out of the station and this is what we're faced with. Guys, look at this structure. As you can see, there's like boats on it and like houses and stuff and people. And there's a bed just chilling there. It's so, whoa. That's so cool. Oh my gosh, that's my sister up there. Oh. That's amazing. It's so hot though. It's so humid. It's not even funny. Like, I'm sweating. Guys, here it's really beautiful, but it's really, really hot and very humid. Look at the view, it's beautiful. And my mom and my sister are behind. As you can see, can you see? Like, I'm sweating. It's so humid. Nice picture though. I love the view though. Anyway, that's enough of my face. Okay, now we're just getting some pictures over there, as you can see. Yeah. Thank you. there's also a Ferris wheel over there. Guys, look, it's so pretty. Guys, look at this natural glow. It's literally, it's actually just a sweat. Anyway, where's Luke? It's so pretty. Okay guys, we're sitting down because my legs are so sore, they hurt so much, and so yeah, I'll show you the view.